Hey everybody, this is King Kong Wrong, and welcome to the channel. Today, we've got the Master Nightmare Hunt of Rage, Dominus Ghaul, and I'm really excited because it's my first time trial achievement as well. First off though, I just want to let you know that I've been uploading more regularly, so if you enjoy this content, please leave a like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel, and it's free. You can also catch me live on twitch.tv/KingKongWrong25. Okay, so honestly, I didn't think we'd get the time trial, because we kind of faltered a bit in the beginning. But as you'll see, we made up for it in the end. So, let's take you to the gameplay.
Now you're going interior? Wait, I don't think we want to split up.
Oh, yeah.
You're drifting apart.
Oh, crap. I got it.
Alright. Lizard down. Barrier Knight.
Dude, it's not friendly.
Guardian down.
Ow.
Nope.
No, it's not a dark.
You're still up there?
Yeah. Going to cleanup duty. Come here. Get reunited. And remember, there's two unstoppables.
And a shrieker above us. How did we wipe this out last time? I'm like struggling. Now.
We're on our alt, so we're.
I
Ow. The hell was that?
I didn't get in front of him.
Guardian down.
Oh!
Guardian
no,
down.
It's just...
I mean, getting to him was a bit of a struggle, but once we got there...
Yeah.
Well, that's that. Even though we got slowed down earlier, this is a very forgiving hunt, as Ghaul himself is relatively easy to take down. So, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. In the meantime, please feel free to check out some of my other Destiny 2 videos, or leave a comment below if you have any tips or suggestions. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you on the next video.